What's up? Okay, so we're gonna move right along to life crap vlog number two. I'm getting ready to go out and fly, but I'll keep that as a separate video. But I'm gonna take you guys out for some Chinese breakfast, yeah, buddy. Some baozi. Let me grab my backpack, my flight pack here. A little cold out there. Not too bad today. It gets a little colder than it is today for sure when the winds start coming out of Siberia. But I've been here, this is going into my fourth winter. I grew up in South Florida, so, you know, when I first got here, I didn't even have a jacket. Like, 50 degrees was freezing for me. But now I'm getting a little more used to it, but I still like my windproof jacket. Make sure my radiator's off. I do have a heater up there, but it's crappy. So I got the backup radiator to warm things up a little better. Anyway, here we go. Let's go get some Chinese breakfast. You guys hear that noise? The wind blowing up the elevator shaft.
Hello.
Oh. Hello. 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 Hello.
Hello.
我说我一点啊普通话我说了不太好啊还可以可以可以一点点可以可以你好嗯你上班好辛苦嗯我用这个然后发到美国我的朋友看看在美国啊
今天没有下雨。嗯，没下雨。你这个前天没有下雨。你这个中国的话太漂亮了，太漂亮了。谢谢你。哎，我不。我住在苏州3年左右。我住在这儿2年。我的公司在苏州。你这个脑袋真聪明。我的邻居。啊，脑袋老袋太聪明了。啊。
We're friendly little guys. Oh, you got my keys. So here's my scooter garage. Here's our scooter garage where we park all the e-bikes. We have the charging stations here. Drives me crazy that they park in front of these charging stations when they're not charging, when there's plenty of other parking. Look, not charging, not charging, not charging, not charging, not charging, not charging. 为什么他们停车？我没有充电。 很热的。 It's like parking in front of a gas pump, you know? Look at them all. Not charging. It drives me crazy. And look at this guy. Look at this guy. Instead of like parking where there's open area, he jams his scooter right up next to mine. I can't even get into my scooter. Ah, they drive me crazy. And he's not even charging. Why jam your scooter in here when you're not even going to charge? Anyway, on with the show. Wind is cooking today. Brr. Police. Po-po. Watch out for the po-po. Here, right? I moved out here because it's like on the edge of the city. This was all one big giant cool park. Now they ripped out like half of it and they're putting all these skyscrapers up here. Been working on them for like 2 years. Part of the reason I moved here is because it was like on the edge of the city. Well, not so much anymore. In the last 2 years, it's growing so fast. It's crazy. Put in a bunch of new roads, and I don't even know what these buildings are going to be, but they ripped out the beautiful park to put them in. Anyway, on with the show! This is my little shopping alley. Everybody around here knows me. Of course, I'm the only white guy. My dog. I gotta say hi to my dog.
Hi, dog. Hi, sweetie. What you doing? What you doing?
Isn't she beautiful?
Hi, baby girl. What you doing? Is it cold? Poor dog. Is it cold? Is it cold in there? She's a good girl. She's a good girl. She's a good girl.
They keep her in the cage during the busy hours, but they'll let her out later. Looks like a little much, but they're actually really good to that dog. She's beautiful, huh?
Huh? She's a good girl.
Alright, so let's grab some breakfast. Why are you beeping at me? You're on the wrong side of the road. People are crazy. Crazy, I tell you. go. It's like, this is hot soy milk. And these are rice and pork wrapped in a wonton skin called shaomai.
That right there is where I shop a lot, because I eat a lot of fruit here. That's my little fruit stand I go to. I pretty much have to eat everything fresh, because I speak quite a bit of Chinese, but I can't read the labels in the grocery store. So I mostly shop at the little street stands and stuff where I can identify what it is, because I can't read the packages. You know, I know what piece of chicken is, or an apple, or broccoli. So yeah, it's my little alley. I shop and eat.
Okay, so that's pretty much it for breakfast. I'm gonna go fly. Like I said, I'm gonna keep those videos separate from my crap about life in China videos.
Peace!
Smoked yams. In the winter, those guys are everywhere.
Awesome.
Look at this guy coming at me the wrong way down the road. All these people are parked in the entranceway. There's nowhere for him to go out. He had to stop and stare at me for a minute. You know, because I'm white. Another one of my favorites. They just park right in the middle of the driveway. Somebody else can get in or out. Another guy coming at me the wrong way down the road. Road rage is your thing. China will either cure you or kill you. Just gotta let it go, man. For some reason, this guy behind me is beeping like crazy, like he can go somewhere. Yeah, buddy. Oh, green light. Can we make it? Girl coming the wrong way. Oh yeah, we got this. As long as this guy stays on his own side of the road, where are you going? Hey ho! Ha ha! We did it! This little park's kind of cool. We just built this. It's one cool thing about Suzhou, they got little parks everywhere. So, I'm almost at my fly spot, so I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!
That's all I got for you.